There's a door behind. Leads to the street.
The back passage. You're a cleric.
Huh, didn't you notice?
There was nothing ecclesiastical about you last night.
By night. By night I am who I want to be. By day, I am thus. Lucrezia.
Sister.
I spied a lady. Another one.
That's a punishment for spying.
What's that?
Oh, I think you know.
No! Stop! Can I come to your wedding?
I'll never have a wedding, you know that.
No. You are betrothed to God. Don't you love God, Cesare?
More than I love you.
Don't be sad, brother.
Maybe Papa will become Pope, and you can be who you want to be.
If he does become Pope, I'll be what he wants me to be.
Can a Pope have children, Cesare?
I've heard it rumored that Pope Innocent has 12.
But I have also heard it rumored that he's dying.
No news on that. He's been dying for weeks now.
If he does die, will our father wear his crown?
The new Pope will be elected by the College of Cardinals, my lord. And only God can predict the outcome.
Well, since you will have no wedding, I will pray for God to choose Papa. I want to wear a beautiful white veil crowned with pearls for his coronation.
God may need some help, then.